This'll do. Here they come. I'll tuck that away.
Every resident of this city deserves safety and security. That's the deal.
This must be Pitchcliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
There's a man who knows how to enjoy.
I miss mainspring. Tartar smoke for a dozen forges. Well, over.
No sign of Marad's guy? He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Has to be Marad's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps you know you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Made them soon enough.
Thank you.
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
It's about to get out.
I hope so.
Show yourself, you miserable chump!
Yeah!
You see that? That's how good I am.
Grab this while I can. Now this thing is dangerous.
Val says you gotta eat dirt.
This. I need the right ammo.
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Aaron? Durval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Aaron, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. What's Durval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know?
Thank you.
Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Durval too. What happens when I turn it on?
I think I've got it working. There. Now, say something. Both of you doves.
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want. I just want to hear your voice. And keep it for later.
I'll sing, Papa. La 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 la.
There. A song and a laugh. Even better than words. And now I can hear them whenever I want.
We're done then? Off to bed with you. Good night, Mama. Good night, Papa. Is she gone? What are we going to do? The raids are getting closer and closer to Mainspring. How much longer can we hide like this?
A keepsake from his family. Durval's got nothing left to lose. This machine's been picked apart with precision. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
Thank you. had to take over my brother's ship.
Nicely.